my fingers into my eyes. It's the only thing that slowly stops the ache.